Alright, so we're in Springdale. And it looks like the Springdale police have stopped somebody. And looks like they're towing the car. What's your name?
Sorry?
What's your name?
You need help?
What's your name?
Help.
What's your name?
Detective.
Detective?
Detective.
Hello, detective. My name is Francis. Oh, we're just observing.
I can't hear you.
We're just observing. So that's Detective Cordova, I think. Wasn't too happy to see us. Tow car. So earlier, it looked like they were pulling out evidence bags. And looks like they were going to the car. And there was a young lady, a blonde, who was driving, I think. I saw her. She was trying to explain something. But I had to drive off, so I didn't really see that. Looks like he has a camera, or it could be a, what do they call those things, TV or something, I forget. Looks like he's on a radio. He's probably calling on a radio. I bet you. Ah, Bethel Heights. Doesn't look like that.
Ma'am, I need you to stand over there. Ma'am.
Yeah.
Over there.
May I ask why?
Because I got this here and I got a car that's about to move. For your safety, you need to get
okay.
Away from our investigation.
That sounds good to me.
All right, go to the sidewalk. Sidewalk, please.
I understand.
Sidewalk.
All right. Do you need to repeat yourself?
Not yet.
Why?
Because
am I not moving?
Sidewalk, please.
Am I not moving?
I'm not going to ask you again. Go to the sidewalk. If I ask you again, you're hindering my investigation. Understand?
I am not hindering your investigation.
If I ask you again, you're hindering my investigation.
Am I not on the sidewalk? Camera. Thank you.
If I ask you again, you're hindering my investigation.
Miss, what's
you
your name?
That?
Corporal Mahan.
Corporal Mahan?
Mahan.
Okay, thank you. So that's the threatening, that's the threats we normally get just for observing. Even though I'm backing up, He still felt that he had to threaten me, because apparently I wasn't moving fast enough. This is a very expensive tow truck for this small vehicle. This is probably going to cost them a fortune. So they're paying extra for the super tow truck when this small vehicle could be towed very cheaply. So it's La Frontera Towing Service. Looks like it's out of Roger's phone number, 631-6819. They may have taken the person away because I doubt that
She was blonde and tan. She's blonde.
Yeah, so they may have already arrested her. Probably arrested her and taken her away. Apparently they've got the keys. And possibly evidence, because we saw evidence bags earlier, but as we were driving by. Now, typically, they'll damage the vehicle as they tow it, so let's see if they damage this car. Maybe we can give her the film if they do damage it. I see the police haven't left yet. So we can observe how they attach the vehicle to see if they damage anything. Oh, look, the police is coming by to guard him because, you know, I'm dangerous with my camera. He's pulling it forward, but he hasn't completely attached the tires yet. So he's doing this just in park without attaching the tires with the chain. Now he's attaching the tires using the chain. So there's another person in the tow vehicle, a female. I wonder if she's part of the company or if she's just a ride along. They've left the window rolled down. I don't know what the security is with that. So now we see how long we wait before the police leave, or if they're going to wait for us to leave first. So they're in Bethel Heights, but they're using a Rogers towing company with a very expensive vehicle, a very expensive towing truck. So there goes this poor lady's car. Who knows what she was found guilty of. Hope a friend didn't drop a pill, God forbid. She'd be guilty of that. Okay, today is Wednesday, August 30th in Bethel Heights, Arkansas.